If you make a mistake when you're typing, all you have to do is click at the end of the word and click the delete, and it'll delete letters. You can also click in between the word and if you just need to delete one letter. To delete objects that you've placed on, just click it and hit delete. If I want it back, oops, I can also go to the undo arrow and it'll put it back. Or redo, which will take it back off.